An adventure Croft Manor question mark? Quee Sean Meek. So is it like a parkour thing? Can I actually like
the floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the
darkness. Oh, that's cool. How the fuck do I get in the house? Do what? I have to get. Oh.
Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb.
Nice one.
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
What?
She hasn't much time.
I don't get what's going on. By the castle.
The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
What?
The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in.
Hey, J dude, our how's it going, bud? Welcome. So we're on top of. Why are we on top of the manor?
Shoo! Go on!
This is weird. So this must be like, this must be a flashback,
young
right?
Lara confronts the extraordinary must be. Height and danger and pushes it from her mind.
Okay. That could be fucking. There. Okay. Everyone's just cool with death, apparently.
Almost there.
I'm doing good, bud, thanks. And why is she climbing this gate? No fucking idea.
She recovers her footing.
Yeah,
and her
I couldn't tell you
now,
anything about that one.
To the Forbidden Tomb.
I can just squeeze on through, right?
These parapets are damaged. Yeet. She'll have to squeeze through.
Cool.
She's so close. She can almost touch it.
What?
But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit.
I guess this is how she got good at climbing. Well, I think so anyway. No idea.
At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful.
We can, yeah, I was gonna say we can go down the ladder. Or we can slide down.
What
if the glass doesn't
do
break.
Things?
Hopefully not. Wow.
Croft chuckles at her audacity.
Okay.
She's close now.
Just stay right.
At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow. night the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely.
All right. Nice. Oh. So it is a puzzle, isn't it?
30 north like. And 90 east on the globe.
So what are we doing here? I have no idea. What does this do? Oh. Is the right way. Right now. But yes. I think maybe. Oh.
With light, unlock her love's release. It worked.
So I'm guessing I need to climb a ladder. Did.
Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. Need to find the White Queen.
What's this? Oh. A letter from Dad to a construction company.
Neat. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before.
So what is this meant to be?
A great bat swings on
the floor. A bat. Alright, cool. So
light beam.
Is that right? Hello? Yeah, there will be. This reveals the one. Do I need to change this? I'm pretty sure it needs to be this one over here, right? I'm like 90% sure. As this is where the puzzle actually starts, is it? Fuck it, just stay there for now. Go on. Alright. I might not have done this right, just saying. Actually, what? I'm pretty sure that's right, actually. Yep.
There she is. The White Queen. Trapped.
Be the Queen.
I have to help her. Now I can free her.
Okay.
With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing.
Lost the undone threshold.
Her heart pounding. Our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
All right.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Dad!
So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
Vest of the Empress Jaguar. Ah. Okay. That's cool.
Yeah.
So I got two. All right, that was pretty. That was a pretty cool mission, chapter, whatever you want to call it.